want your cookies. If you're looking for applause, keep looking. Your recipe's boring. Need a little more spice in my cooking. Honey, you don't want my problems. If you had them, you'd sink to the bottom.
Okay, let's go to the table.
Bring your life jacket, cause people like you can't.
So we are at Rue SF, and we are here for an event with Hansen Soda. There's Hansen Soda in the alcohol. And also, we are eating some Indian cuisine today, as well as psycho donuts. So stay tuned. This drink is quite, there's a lot of sour spice. You got spice, it doesn't taste the same too much. Steven's the same. I see spices in your alcohol. Right?
Are you chilling?
Myself.
We are by ourselves. Kind of sad.
We are all we have.
So we were just told that this entire thing is a gift for us to take home. So we got the menu, and underneath we have this little greeting card and a pretty plate.
But these are beef croquettes, and this is the inside of Wendy's.
I took a bite already.
Yes, how was it? Good?
There we go. Thank you.
Oh, no, don't follow me. You're too close to me.
I was like, why are you following
us? Yum.
I didn't get it.
Oh, you didn't get it? Pretty good? Like this. Oh, we can't see it. Not bad?
To my tendonitis.
Please stop me if there's ever like a huge overhead.
What are your current thoughts? Waiting for the sixth food. Pretty good. I love chutney. Smack it on there. Try this root beer float donut. Let's see how this is. Mmm, pretty good? Not bad.
Oh,
good stuff. I can't wait till I get home.
Does it taste like root beer?
Yeah, it does.
How's the cream?
Good.
That's a straw.
You can't taste anything with a straw.
What if they want you to suck into the cream or something?
Don't stop it. You can't sip anything.